Zombie apocalypse.
Let's ride out, gentlemen. Let's go. Yeah.
Taken over Van Horn. Moved a whole heap of men in there. Things are closing in fast.
Shit.
Should be just through these trees. There it is. I'll get the dynamite.
No, I can do it.
You sure?
I'm fine.
Okay, it's in the back.
Got it.
All right, let's get this done. Mount up, Arthur. You think this is gonna work?
Who knows? I don't trust nothing no more. That mess in the oil factory? I swear he looked me in the eye and walked away.
Like with me in the bank. But listen, Abigail just told me, the money, it's hidden in the caves at Beaver Hollow.
What?
Yeah, so much for never hiding it near camp. Dutch was getting even sloppier than we thought.
Okay, well, let's get through this job and make a plan. Get the money and get the hell out of here. You, Abigail, and Jack, go live your life.
And you?
I reckon head out west, someplace dry. See if I can shake this goddamn cough. But first, we got one last train, John.
One last train.
So long as it isn't Guerma.
Oh, it'll be paradise, son.
It's all coming together, Dutch. Just like we planned.
Is that okay with you, John? Arthur? Or do you insist on something different?
Sounds about as good now as every time I heard it before.
Oh, Abigail must be real excited. All packed up like she is. I could just see her in the little grass skirt.
Don't talk to me, you son of a bitch.
Boys, boys, okay now, let's keep it down. We don't want to draw attention to ourselves going through here. Nice and easy through town, fellas.
Ah, Saint-Denis. Good to be back. Happy memories, huh, John?
Will you shut up, Macca?
That's enough. Quiet, all of you. Not much further now.
Sadie, you board halfway along. John, you and Arthur are gonna board at the back. Rest of you, follow Mike and I, and join once they stop the train.
Here she comes.
Should I just sneak on now?
God damn it.
Well, everybody mount up!
We're still going through with this?
Of course we are!
Come on, Arthur! We gotta get on that train!
Keep pushing forward!
make it through the smoke!
Let's go!
Let's move.
Where's John?
I tried.
He didn't make it. That patrol killed him. We had to run.
Come on, let's go before another patrol turns up.
Owen to be put on a boat and tried for murder.
I am sorry to hear that.
We gotta let her go. John's, well, sorry, son. Without John, she's just bait. We got a bunch of money, Dutch. She's just a girl. They won't do nothing to her.
But
me and the boys know.
Yep.
We need to keep riding on this one, Dutch. You know it. Every man here knows
it. So we just gonna let the boy be made an orphan?
It ain't like that.
What is it like?
I wanna live, cowpoke. I still got the choice. Dutch, it's just a girl.
You're right.
Dutch.
Micah, it pains me to say it, Arthur. But he's right.
Dutch!
Come on, boys.
Yeah!
Goddamn years.
Come on, Arthur. Let's go get her. You and me is all we need.
Miss Tilly. Here. Take this. You take this money, too. Take Jack, and you wait at Copperhead Landing for Abigail and Mrs. Adler.
Thank you, Arthur.
Just get out of here and go live your life. This is done.
All right, Arthur. I'll miss...
Nah, don't start with all that. Jack, come here. Be brave, son. I'm gonna go get your mama. Mrs. Adler! Ride with me!
If they're putting her on a boat, they'll probably dock at the north end of town. So I reckon we should go in the other way.
Sure, I guess. I don't know. Those goddamn bastards.
Look, just follow me, okay? We're gonna get this done, Arthur.
All them years.
It's gonna be all right. We're gonna get Abigail out.
Of course we are. Because we don't leave our own behind. That's what Dutch taught us.
Well, seems his mind got changed on that idea.
I remember one time, years ago, he let fly at me for robbing this house, saying that man was too poor. How taking from him was no different from the system we was fighting against. Now, he don't care who dies, so long as he and Micah get rich off of it.
Micah's a goddamn sickness.
But John said Abigail knows where the money's hidden. If we can get to her in time, we might be able to get to it before they do.
Let's just get her out first.
Saya, Mac, Davy, Jenny, Sean, Lenny. Now, John, we have to put an end to this. Eagle Flies, another angry young fool he used, just like he did with the rest of us.
Like I said, Arthur, we don't need them. We're gonna make this right. Me and you together. What's left of it. Now come on. Ditch the horses and come up with a plan. How you feeling?
I'm okay.
I think you should cover me and I'll go in there and get her. Because you're the better shot, I mean.
That ain't what you mean. I can still fight.
I know, Arthur. But just do it my way, honey. It's for the best. Get up someplace high, like the lighthouse or something. And cover me. Please.
Okay.
Get.
Thank you.
Mr. Milton, I guess we're gonna have to talk this out like gentlemen.
Calm down, Mr. Morgan. That's quite a cough.
Sure. Tuberculosis. I'll be dead soon. And you with me, Mr. Milton?
You'll be dead, sure. But I'm gonna be just fine. We offered you a deal, Mr. Morgan. You should have taken it.
I'm a fool, Mr. Milton.
Not all you boys have quite so many scruples. Old Micah Bell?
Micah? You mean Molly?
Molly O'Shea? Sweated her a couple of times, never talked a word, had to let her go. Micah Bell. We picked him up when you boys came back from the Caribbean. And he's been a good boy ever since.
Okay. Okay.
Using your strength, Mr. Morgan.
You're still a yapping dog, Mr. Milton.
Horrible man. Now come on, both of you.
Find the horses. We need to get the hell out of here.
What happened to Jack? Where is he?
He's fine. Tilly's got him.
Oh, thank God.
Abigail, you ride mine.
Get on, Arthur. Get on.
I'm fine. Hold up a moment.
Arthur, there's no time.
There's time.
What happened to John? Where's John?
I don't...
Arthur.
He...
What?
He got killed or he got captured.
No.
I'm really sorry.
No!
Abigail, I was on the train and I didn't see it.
No!
Listen. We got Jack. He's safe. Mrs. Adler will take you to him. But, John, I want you to know this. He loved you. He loved you and Jack, he did. He wasn't perfect, but he did. You gotta go get that boy. Come on, get out of here.
Arthur, what are you doing?
I gotta go have a little chat before I get much sicker.
No, Arthur.
Don't you owe Arthur me. Neither of you two. Not now. You both know. I gotta go settle some things. For me, no one else. You go get that boy. There'll be time for sorrow later.
If you're headed back there, Arthur, take this. I don't need it anymore.
What's that?
There's a chest in them caves, in the back to the left, hidden under a wagon. Dutch's chest. All our money. I know John told you I knew where it was.
Abigail Roberts.
Louise was a good thief.
That she was. Yeah, get out of here.
Get them bags packed up quick, Miss Grimshaw. Come on, all of you.
Well, we're doing our best.
Hurry, we ain't got long. Hurry.
We just got plenty of time, Micah. We all need to have a little chat.
Black Long, you're back. Hooray.
I just saw Agent Milton, Dutch. Abigail shot him. She's okay. Not that you care too much about that. You rats. All of you. Seems old Micah was pretty close with Milton.
What the hell are you talking about, cowpoke?
You talked.
That's a goddamn lie.
Dutch.
Dutch, think of the future.
Milton told me.
And you believe him, Black Lung? You believe him?
It all makes sense now.
No, it damn well doesn't.
Dutch, think.
Dutch, be practical now.
Dutch!
John?
You left me.
left me to die.
My boy, I didn't have a choice. John, I didn't...
You...
I didn't have a choice.
Left me!
All of you, you pick your side now because this is over. Oh, them years, Dutch. For this snake.
Oh, be quiet, cowpoke. Be quiet. You live in the clouds.
No, you be quiet, Mr. Bell, and put down your gun.
There's Pinkertons coming fast.
Now! Who amongst you is with me? And who is betraying me?
Well, I'm here.
Think for yourself.
He's lying.
He's lying.
Put your guns down!
God damn it! Move!
You ready, John?
Yeah. Everyone get the... Stay with me, Arthur! Those bastards left me for dead!
Seems that's what they do now!
Keep going!
Michael was the rat, John! Milton told me!
We should have killed him months ago! Come on, Arthur! With me! Are you all right, Arthur?
I'm with you. Keep going.
Arthur, you go up first.
Abigail's safe. So's Jack.
Where are they?
It was Sadie and Copperhead Landing.
Thank you, brother.
I want you to not look back. Like I said.
Come on, Arthur! anywhere! This way! Christ alive! Come on, Arthur.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Well, what about the money?
Abigail gave me the key. I head down there, I'm dead in 5 minutes. I got a family. That's more important.
Maybe you're right, but...
You want the money? You head down. I gotta go to my family. Arthur.
I'm coming with you. I'm gonna get you out of this bullshit if it's the last goddamn thing I do.
Thank you. Oh, shit! Let's go! We need to find higher ground! Don't worry about them! They'll just be going back for the money! We need to get the hell out of here! Get up this cliff.
Yeah. Here you go.
Come on, Arthur. Keep pushing.
Look at him. They're going up the
rock. Get behind a rock. God damn it. They're everywhere. Get out. Come on, let's go.
You go.
Keep pushing, Arthur.
No. No. I think I've pushed all I can.
Come on.
You go.
We ain't got time for this. Not now.
We ain't both gonna make it. Go. Now. I'll hold them off. Here. Just take it. It ain't no use to me now. There ain't no more time for talk. Go.
Arthur.
Go to your family.
Arthur!
Get the hell out of here and be a goddamn man.
You're my brother.
I know. I know.
it!
You ain't gonna reach that gun. You ain't. You lost, my sick friend. You lost.
Yeah, Morgan. Despite my best efforts to the contrary, it turns out I won't.
It is over now, Arthur. It's over.
Oh, Dutch. He's right. You know it, and I know it.
He's sick. He's dying. He's talking crazy. Come on, Dutch. Let's go, buddy. We made it. We won. Come on.
John made it. He's the only one. The rest of us... No. But I tried. In the end, I'm dead.
Come on. Let's go. We can make it. Come on, Dutch. Come on! You're not better than me, Morgan.
Whatever you say, you fool.
Damn you.
Damn us both!
Ha, 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 ha!